I wrote this with a friend of mine, Michael, and it's called Satisfied, but my lady calls it the puppy song because there's a dog in it. And that's kind of how all songs get distilled out. And just to like one word that's like a random thought in the middle of the song, at least to my lady, that's how things happen. And I mean that in a very loving way. That's not diss at all. That's, she's like figures out what's important. She's like, oh, that's the puppy song. The puppy's the important part. That's what people will remember. And now I've completely predisposed you. So it's called Satisfied, parentheses, the puppy song. Browsing through the library, brush up on some poetry, memorize a few inspiring lines. But Shakespeare and his silver tongue can't explain how I come undone every time you are standing near me. And if I ever loved another that was long before you in another by the puppy shop, you spot poodle, you had the stop in the corner, nose pressed to the glass. You're leaning close to get a peek as your lips brush my cheek. So in love, we just had to laugh. And if I ever loved enough that was long before you in another life, and if I never kiss another, the lips of mine will still be satisfied. The lips of mine will still be satisfied. Trees arm in arm, picking you forget-me-nots and daisies. Stop to sit beside the pond, rest your head on my heart. Can't believe that your love makes me crazy. And if I ever loved another that was long before you in another life.